Bradley's someone I've known since my first year.
Andrew, he's a great personality, really friendly, kind to everyone.
And engaged in so many activities across campus, he's got to have the requisite experience to be president.
Andrew would reach out to everyone.
Hi, my name's Andrew Bradley and this is my election video.
The union smells a bit funny and I think that's got to change.
Another thing we're quite concerned about is the environment.
The university has signed up to progressive emissions reduction targets of 80% by 2050. The union needs to make sure the university outlines exactly how they're going to achieve these targets.
We've really got to hold them to that. For me, campaigning has never been a dirty word.
Go green!
One of the things that the president should do, which the presidents for the last few years haven't, is get involved in campaigning.
I'm going to vote for Andrew Bradley because A, he's a serious guy. And B, he stands up for what he believes. So when there's conflict with the university, Andrew won't back down. He'll stand up fast.
He has the drive and the motivation to take all of our students.
Andrew Bradley is for campaigning.
I don't know if you, like me, feel a little bit like a customer. What if you want to prepare your own lunch in your own uni? Doesn't seem too much to ask. How about having a microwave room on campus?
So, we'll put a microwave room so you can actually prepare your own food rather than just...
We are going to have one of the best unions in the country. I do believe that it's important that all freshers should get a ticket to their freshers' ball. At the moment, there's just not the capacity for them, but the new rebuild, that's something we're going to have to sort out.
When we talk about the budget gap, yes, it's a problem, but it's also a great investment.
If we're going to be serious about unions and this building, its facilities, in the long run, then we've got to put the money in now.
And let's not let your budget deficit, brought about by tuition fees and the price of accommodation and food on campus, slip from the agenda.
I welcomed Andrew Bradley on One World Forum this year, and he's a great guy to work with, has great ideas, very passionate about what he believes in, and he follows through with it. So he's reliable and very huggable and friendly as well. So vote for him.
He would make understand how it works so that you could have a chance to get involved.
Hi, I'm Abigail, and I'm voting for Andrew for president. You should too.
Andrew, right there, Andrew. Best president we can have right now.
And I also believe in his message.
Basically, I believe in his message.
Andrew Bradley for president.